being a global leader in packaging industry and mainly focusing on dairy in its initial days, Tetra Pak has come a long way. In the current year, India is looking at a processed food market which is booming and has a lot of potential. Tetra Pak has new solutions for products like paste, mayonnaise, ketchups, and we are slowly heading towards a golden period for such food products, for processed food products, where we are moving to more sustainable solutions like retorted carton. Tetra Pak has major plans to enter this segment, and we as a nation do need this, as this is the high time we opt for solutions which are good for both the nature and our own sustainability.